Hi, everyone. WLKY meteorologist Jared Heil with that weather update for you here at WLKY.com. Hopefully, you've had a great weekend so far. On your Saturday, partly sunny skies, some high clouds passing by, and temperatures nice in the middle to upper 70s. And the high clouds thickened up on your Saturday evening as showers developed across southeast Missouri, southern Illinois, and southwestern sections of Kentucky. But as it's moving toward the east, it's running into some drier air. However, this mid-level disturbance will continue to pass toward the east over the Bluegrass State and parts of Tennessee. Most of the moisture is going to fizzle, though, like I said, because the lower atmosphere is very, very dry from here and points toward the east. That allows much of that moisture to evaporate before it hits the ground. So we'll keep the rain chances going overnight for our far southern sections as mainly just sprinkles and very light showers. Farther north from Louisville, the Ohio River and points north into Indiana, I think we're dry, but once again, southern sections of the region could see some light shower activity tonight through your early Sunday. We'll get this feature out here, though, by your Sunday afternoon. The sun returns, and we'll see partly sunny skies, some high clouds passing by. A nice day, though, highs in the middle to upper 70s, similar to what we saw on our Saturday, but the rain not far away off toward the south and west. Also, a strong cold front will be gathering up toward the north and west, both of them heading our way for the new work week. So Monday night and early Tuesday, wet from time to time as moisture gets lifted northward, plus the cold front slams in from the west and northwest by the time we get toward our Monday afternoon and Monday evening. Then by Tuesday afternoon, this system will pass toward the east. We'll see some drying take place, but also behind this front, cool high pressure from Canada is going to head our way, and it's going to cool us off in a big way by Tuesday late day and right through your Wednesday and into our Thursday morning. Look at the numbers for you. Tuesday and Wednesday afternoon, we are in the middle to upper 60s, but Wednesday morning, middle to upper 40s. Some locations in our rural valley areas could see lower to mid 40s by Wednesday morning. So keep that in mind as we've got this taste of fall certainly on our forecast. Here is your Sunday forecast in detail. In the morning, we're 59, a few sprinkles off toward the south, partly sunny skies otherwise. At noon, same story, 73, and our high right around 78 degrees. Here's your 7-day forecast. Once again, the rain gets here off and on Monday into our Tuesday. The best rain chances come Monday night. Then we're dry Wednesday. Lots of sunshine, but cool. Once again, 40s in the morning, highs in the upper 60s. Back to the mid-70s on our Thursday. That's the pick of the work week ahead, actually, if you want the warmer temperatures. And then even warmer Friday ahead of a cold front, but some rain chances head our way by Friday night into next weekend. Come right back here to WLKY.com for much more on that forecast whenever you need it. I'm Jared Heil. Have a great night.